season, earlier in the season, I was talking about hopefully it would be deja vu. It's deja vu. It's deja vu. We were here last year at the same time. We pulled it out. A great group of kids, great coaching staff. I could be no happier than I am today any other time.
Did you talk to Byron? Did he have a message for you guys today at all? Did he say anything? Did you see him?
Yeah, he just wanted to wish us luck. He knew that we would come out here and play hard. So we just played for him. We've just been playing the same way we were playing all year.
So these guys came in today with a mindset that they wanted to hold this one down for Trent. You know, it's unfortunate what happened with him. We're putting that behind us now, and we're just going to focus on the future.
But we had to fight hard for Trey because he was fighting hard for us also, all season long. And then by doing that, we came out and won a championship for him and showed that we don't need one person just to win a championship.
Business as usual, senior leadership.
Yeah.
Pop and Joe, you know, at moments we kind of made a few plays that weren't acceptable for me. But, I mean, you know, those guys are coached up, man. They want to be coached. They want to be pushed. And, you know, today, they let me push him, and we won by two.
Breathe in! A round of applause, please, for the class of the Mohegan Sun Arena, Hillhouse.